popular, actually completely desolate. In southern Colorado, adjacent to the beautiful sand dunes, is an amazing place that we had to discover. Not tumbleweeds. Gators! Bill, Buffalo Bill himself. Tell me, is this safe?
Is this safe? Are you crazy? This ain't no petting zoo.
It's not a petting zoo.
No, it's not a petting zoo.
Are these actually wild, tamed? What's the deal?
No, they're actually wild, and they will eat you if they get the opportunity.
You know, I took my girl out last night for some tilapia, so I'm set. But the gators, they look a little hungry. They slap it on the ground a little bit, see if I can get them to come over here. Ooh. They're not feeling me. We got one right here though. Let's see if I can get him to get it. Oh.
I'm Wade. You call me the chef.
Okay, it's nice knowing you.
Oh, all right. I like it. Now,
as you were already told, alligator wrestling's not a thinking man's sport.
I know, that's
Don't think, just react.
Okay.
Just do it, okay?
Turn the switch off.
If you think about it, you hesitate, you're gonna get hurt. Fear causes hesitation. Hesitation causes your worst fears to come true.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Two rules, don't hesitate and don't let go.
Okay.
Okay? So when it's time to jump, and I say 1, 2, 3, jump, you jump.
Okay.
Okay? And then second thing, they are gonna squirm around, they are gonna try to bite you. If you let go, they're probably gonna get you. You hold on to that neck as tight as you can and don't let go no matter what. Okay?
Alright.
Even if you get bit. I'm gonna demonstrate on this guy here.
Okay.
And get him by the tail like this.
Yep.
If he turns around and tries to bite you, he goes one way, you go the other way.
Yeah.
You hold on to the tail and run from the mouth.
Cool.
Okay? Go on, Gator, bite me. Come on.
Oh, boy.
Oh. Oh, my God. There you go, Jay.
Okay, Jay.
That a boy.
The tail slipped out of my hand.
It happens sometimes. Okay, if he's not turning to bite you, yank and jump. You pull him up by the chest. The feet are off the ground. All the alligator's muscles are made for side-to-side movement. Quick swimming.
I had to come back to the car just to kind of process what is even going on right now. I'm a little bit lost in my thoughts as I don't really want to lose any limbs, and they said that, you know, once we get in there, it's us versus the alligator.
I'm so nervous. I feel like I have to pray. Like, I'm, like, shaking. This is going to be so scary. If I lose my fingers, dude, that is not worth it. Oh my God.
It's definitely worth it.
Oh my God.
That's just 500. The people want to see this.
Yeah, that's true.
Bite him, Gator, bite him.
You're wrestling an alligator.
One thing, yank and jump. Both hands. Right. Sit on his tail and lift him up. Lift him up. Scoot back with your butt just a little. There you go. There you go. Turn this way.
Whoa. Oh. You have got a bunch of different sizes of beasts here. Chef W just wrestled a 6-foot alligator.
Yep.
And now what do we got?
And we're going to catch an 11-footer.
An 11-footer.
500 pounds.
And why are we doing this? Other than being insane.
He caught a cold this winter, and so we have to give him some medication. And we're actually going to put him in a tub of antibiotic water so he has to drink it.
Nice. Like hot springs almost.
Yeah.
Nice.
So the method is a little bit different.
Okay.
You can pull a 6-footer out of the water by the tail, but you can't pull an 11-footer out of the water by the tail. We're gonna jump on his back, put a rope around his neck, and pull him out of the water with the rope.
I'm down.
No back here. There's no teeth.
Woo! Yeah!
Oh boy.
All right, you got him.
Oh, are you serious?
Okay. Okay, jump on him.
Are you serious?
I got the rope. Yeah.
Get behind him, brother.
Hands on his neck first.
Okay.
Three.
Jump.
Two. One, two, three.
Go, 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 go. Yeah. Neck. Get it.
Put your feet in his armpits. Feet in his armpits. Sit up straight like you're riding a horse. Okay, back here. Right here.
Yeah.
Fingers. Grab right there. Feel that groove?
Yeah.
Find it on the other side?
Okay.
Okay, there you go. You got him?
Yeah.
Okay,
it's all yours.
That a boy.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is not Africa. This is Colorado. That's why it's the best state out there. Exactly. Oh, he's starting to move. He's starting to move. Oof.
Biceps
are burning.
Yeah.